three left.
Three shots, two left.
Oh man, this shit is getting real.
Come on, where's the next one?
That's the fourth. Come on, one more. Everybody out!
Okay, Dad, stand by.
Wow, look at that. Instant summer.
Anya to Cole. Baird? Anyone receiving?
Hey, we heard that explosion 5 clicks out. Having fun?
Baird, where are you?
We're inbound, baby! The Navy's here! Whoa!
Bloody hell. They found the UIR. It's a Ghorazni ship.
Yeah, we having a reunion with our old indie buddies, baby. Time for a grandstanding party. You ready to roll? Whoa!
Yeah, let's do it.
Come on, Jack.
You know, I was expecting bouquets, a band, maybe, something. Hey, where's Dom and Dizzy?
Dizzy's taking the submarine offshore. Dom didn't make it.
No.
Somebody's gonna pay. Somebody's gonna fucking pay!
He got us this far. Let's finish it. Sam, Jace, get back to the ship and help him out. They need intel on where to land the troops.
But Martus, you need us here with you.
It's not negotiable, people. Ship out.
Hey, Sam. Take care of yourself. Okay.
Yeah. You too, Ben.
Okay. We're heading for the main tower. This is where it ends. One way or another. So you got Jack running again, huh? Nice job. We're gonna need him.
Yeah. He's got a few new tricks to show you, too.
AR-06 on task, Phoenix. We'll lay down fire for you.
Roger that, 06.
Well, at least we got air support for a change. gonna be no time this time, bitches!
Okay, move!
Commander, you can start landing troops. We've taken out the catapult and the gas barges.
Pilots are reporting at least two more artillery positions further inland. We have very few aircraft left, Cog. I cannot commit them until those catapults are taken out.
We'll find them. Stand by. Okay, move out. Let's put those assholes out of business.
Yo, check out this fancy shit. It's a goddamn five-star hotel.
Yeah, but look what happens when you don't tip the bellhop.
The future of Sarah rests with you. When the
war is what the hell is she selling?
Our most valued citizens will rebuild humanity.
Azura was a bunker for the Cog's elite, so they could hide until the war was over. The last war.
The research staff?
Hard to say. I can't tell whether their coats were white or not.
This is the last Cog base the grubs would find. Makes sense to evacuate your key scientists here.
Like Prescott evacuated your father?
Yeah, maybe. Dad? It looks like they've killed everyone.
I think I was the only human they needed alive. Marcus, I can explain about Mira.
Dad, it can wait. Where are we?
You're near the hydroelectric dam. You've still got some way to go to reach the tower.
Okay, Dad, we're coming.
Got enemy reinforcements!
Okay, that catapult's ours! Take it!
Once we get you out, what do we need to do to activate your weapon?
I've got the command keys here. That's all I need to trigger it.
Professor, this is Damon Baird. How does this thing work?
Baird, yes. Prescott mentioned you. Think of it as a neutron bomb without the blast. One that only kills lambent cells. in all of us.
Alrighty then. Looking forward to that. The last siege beast!
Some help.
Phoenix to all call signs. You're clear to land. Let's get rid of this thing.
That's the last one.
Shit.
Phoenix to Trescu. The Stalks have shown up. You got a visual on us?
They're appearing everywhere, Phoenix. Stand by. We are diverting a Raven to your position. Just get your father's weapon deployed and finish this.
Okay, run! Get to the building now!
Marcus. Can I ask how,
the bomb works? Didn't my father tell you that?
No. Dom. I just want to know.
Let's just get through this first.
Will you look at this place? I really thought I knew Prescott. It makes me sick to think he had this $1 trillion panic room all those years while we were starving and dying.
But he stayed with us all that time. I don't get it.
So the professor says we're all infected with this lambent shit?
Everything and everyone. Emulsion's a parasitic life form.
God damn. The friggin' miracle fuel's alive. Can he really kill it all?
Hey, we came all this way for Marcus's dad. Show some goddamn faith.
Well, at least I'll die knowing I guessed right.
You're not gonna die, Baird. Nobody else is gonna die.
Has your dad tested this bomb thing, Marcus?
Can we kill this goddamn noise?
Okay, Faith. Yeah, got it.
We're here. Just working out how to bypass this firefight.
I can hear it, Marcus. Admira's tracking you. Watch your back.
Yeah, she's been on our asses the whole way. Stand by. This'll do.
That's not fun enough! Jack, press that door while we hold
Molly!
That's the last of them. Dad, we're on our way up. Come on, get inside and barricade the doors.
Look, if we've all got a dose of this glowy emulsion, isn't your dad's bomb or whatever going to affect us too? You know, fatally?
You think he'd risk that?
It will work. Don't worry. And trust me, Corporal Baird. I've tested it.
Lock the door! Come on, quick!
That won't stop us, Doc. It'll just piss off the drudges for a few minutes.
Well, that'll have to do. Dad, we're in. The Lamina are right behind us. Where's your lab?
On the top floor. Watch out for Queen Mira, Marcus. She's desperate.
Dad, what's Mira up to? In your message, you said she doesn't realize you can't save the Locust.
This is a last stand for the Locust, too, Marcus. My device will kill the emulsion, but it'll harm the Locust, too.
I'm not seeing the downside here.
I needed more time. Just like E-Day.
Yeah, we'll talk about it. Hold on. Quiet, people. Grubs up ahead.
Marcus, we ain't sneaking past them, are we? We got a score to settle.
Yeah, we have.
Surprise, bitches! We back!